Hello guys, welcome back. Let's see one of the C language question which was asked in GATE 2010. Here, they have given few lines of code and they are asking for what is the value printed by the given program. So you know, every program will start executing from main method and immediately they have declared one array. A is an array with some element. So I am going to create an array with the given elements 12 7 13 4 11 6. This array name I am calling it as A, they have declared, and you know every memory having some address, so the memory location of array A is 100. Immediately the next element is 102 104 106 108 110. You know why I am incrementing 2 digits, because 2 integer, it is an integer data type. So 100, 102, 104, 106, 108, 110. Then immediately printf percentage d comma f of a comma 6, means they are calling the function f by passing what a comma 6. A value is address 100. As I am passing address 100, that is the reason they have declared here one pointer variable a comma n. So a is one more pointer variable which contains the address which we passed from here. Now n contains the value 6. Now it is also pointed like this, as it is having address 100, it is also pointed like this and it is waiting at outside. Okay, immediately it is having, if n less than or equal to 0, is n less than or equal to 0? No, then it is going to execute else case. In else case, if star a is 100, so I am waiting outside. Star a means I will go inside. Star a is 12 modulus 2. Is 12 modulus 2 equal to 0? Yes, you know the difference between these two, right? Division operator, modulus will get a remainder and division operator will get coefficient. So modulus of 12 by 2 is 0. So it is equal to 0, then it is going to execute star a plus function they are calling. So what is star a? Star a is, you know, 12 plus function of a plus 1. What is a value? 100. 100 plus 1. You know, when address is incremented by some value, that incremented value should multiplied with size of data type. Size of data type is 2. 100 plus 182 is 102. So 102 comma n minus 1. N value is 6. So n minus 1 is 5. So f of 102 comma 5. Again, this is calling this function. So now a value is 102. N value is 5. So this link is broken and it will be pointed like this. If you know this concept, you can directly solve the question. Otherwise, go through the video. F of 102 comma 5. Now, is n less than or equal to 0? No. Then it is going to execute else case. In else case, what is star a? Star a is 7. Is 7 modulus 2 equal to 0? No, it is not equal to 0. Then it is going to execute else case. Else case means it is going to call this statement. That is star a. What is star a? 7 minus f of a plus 1. A plus 1 is 104 comma, sorry, n value is 5, right? 5 minus 1 is 4. Now once again it is calling the function. Now a value is 104, means it will be connected this one. Now again checking, is n value less than 0? No. Then star a, 13 modulus 2 is not equal to 0, you know, not equal to 0. Then it's going to execute else case, means 13 minus f of 106 comma 3. So n value 3, a value will be 106. So it will be pointed like this. Now once again it is going to execute. Is n less than or equal to 3? No. Then star a. Star a is 4. 4 modulus 2 equal to 0? Yes. Then it is going to execute the true statement. 4 plus f of 108 comma. So now a value will be 108, n value will be 2. Now star A, I mean 2 less than or equal to 0 conditional, then it is going to execute star A. Star A is what? 108. Star A is 11. 11 modulus 2 is not equal to 0, then it is going to execute else case. That means this function is going to call the else case, that is 11 minus f of 110 comma n minus 1 1. So n value will be 1 now. 108 will be replaced with 110. Means now it will be connected to this one. Okay. Now is n less than or equal to 0? No. Then it is going to execute else case. That is star A. Star A is what? 6. 6 modulus 2 equal to 0? Yes, obviously. So then it is going to execute this statement. So star A means 6 plus f of 110 plus 1, that is 112, n minus 1, 0. So 1, 0. Now f of 112 comma 0 is calling. When it is calling, it is going to execute n value as 0, a value as 112. Now is n less than or equal to 0? Yes, this condition is true now. Means it is going to return 0. So this entire thing is replaced with 0. When this entire thing is replaced with 0, this entire function is completed by substituting. 6 plus 0 is 6. This entire thing is completed. 11 minus 6 is 5. So here you will get 5. 4 plus 5, 9. 9 is replaced with this function. 13 minus 9, 4. So this function is replaced. 7 minus 4, 3. So all my functions are completed. 12 plus 3 is 15. So print a percentage decom f of a comma 6 is 15. So 15 is our answer. Option C is correct. I hope you understood this one. Thank you.